Today, we're going to be building a thatch cottage. As always, we're just going to build up the walls and the pillars first, so we're just going to be using snow and normal oak logs. Okay, so once you've done that, we're just going to fill in the roof with oak logs. So this allows us to place the hay bales on top. Okay, so now all you need to do is just place hay bales on top of all the logs. So now we're just going to finish off the roofs by placing stair blocks along the side of each of the roofs. Next, we're just going to put upside down spruce stairs in the corners of each of the windows. Okay, so to finish off, we're just going to add the doors and the windows and we should be done. That is it for the thatch cottage. If you have any suggestions on what I should make a tutorial on, just leave them in the comments below, and thanks for watching.